Sophie Marceau and Chinese singer Liu Huan will sing La Vie en Rose. For the actress, it's a first.
Oui, la première fois. J'avais déjà travaillé pour CCTV une fois.
This is the first time for me to appear in the gala. I have worked with CCTV before, though, for an interview. But it's the first time I've taken part in the gala, especially singing. It is quite a challenge, really.
Sophie is without a doubt the most famous French actress in China. Her presence here is a symbol of 50 years of diplomatic relations between China and France.
I've had connections with China for a long time. I first met Jackie Chan 30 years ago in a studio in Hong Kong, Mr. Cho's studio. I also came to China often. I know Charles de Gaulle initiated diplomatic ties with China, and today it continues to become more and more concrete. I am so honored to be here. It's a dream come true for me, and a privilege to be able to talk to so many people.
So tune into the gala on Thursday night to see how Sophie lives up to the challenge facing her. Song Yao Tian, CCTV.